Dear students, we now discuss some more results about neutral delay differential equations. We discuss these results without proof because these are analogous with retarded case. The solution. First, we discuss the result about fundamental solution. The solution capital X of t of delay differential equation x dot of t minus c times x dot of t minus r equal to a x of t plus b x of t minus r with initial data. X of t equal to 0 for negative values of t, and x of 0 is 1. Is the fundamental solution of delay differential equation dy dt of x of t minus c times x of t minus r equal to a x of t plus b x of t minus r plus f of t. Okay, so the solution of homogeneous neutral delay differential equation with this particular initial data. That means the initial data, which is 0 for negative values of t and 1 at t equal to 0, is called fundamental solution of this non-homogeneous DD, neutral DD. So this result says that this solution is such that Laplace transform of this capital X is equal to 1 upon capital H of lambda. Okay, capital H is characteristic equation. Okay, so it is reciprocal of capital H. That is, Laplace transform of capital X, Laplace variable is lambda, is 1 upon H of lambda. Okay. So proof will be similar. We will have same things except the points 0 plus minus r plus minus 2r, etc., as discussed earlier. Next result, theorem 5. If capital X of t is the fundamental solution given in theorem 4, then the solution X of phi f of delay differential equation x dot of t minus c times x dot of t minus r equal to a x of t plus b x of t minus r plus f of t is obtained by variation of constants formula x of phi f of t equal to x of phi zero of t plus integral from zero to t capital X of t minus s f of s ds. Okay, so this formula is same as the retarded case. However, this x of phi zero of t is different in this case. Okay, so here we are taking phi comma zero means f is zero, that is homogeneous part. Okay, so this is the solution which is related to homogeneous part. Okay, so with this homogeneous part, x of phi zero is given by, it is again given in terms of capital X. Okay, capital X of t into phi of zero minus c times phi of minus r. Plus b into integral minus r to zero capital X of t minus theta minus r phi of theta d theta. Okay, this is quite complicated as compared with the retarded case. Plus c times phi of minus r plus t into omega of minus r plus t. This omega is unit step function. Okay, it is like Heaviside unit step function. I will explain. Plus c times integral from minus r to zero x dot of t minus theta minus r phi of theta d theta. Okay, where this omega is defined as omega of theta equal to 1 when theta is negative and it is 0 when theta is non-negative. Next result. Okay. Here you can verify this. Okay, you can take some particular such neutral delay differential equation and take particular values of r, a, b and function f. Okay, then use Wolfram Cloud and find capital X. Okay, either you can use inverse Laplace transform of 1 upon h of lambda. Okay, Wolfram Cloud can provide inverse Laplace transform. Otherwise, you can use NDSOLVE and find the solution of this homogeneous neutral delay differential equation. Okay, so that you will get capital X. Then substitute capital X in this formula. Okay, and verify that the function you are getting is actually satisfying this neutral non-homogeneous delay differential equation. Okay, so this exercise is very important in understanding this result. Now we discuss about the bound on this solution. Okay, if alpha 0 is supremum of real part of eigenvalues, that is real part of lambda such that capital H of lambda equal to 0, then for any alpha greater than alpha 0, there exists constant k depending on alpha, of course it depends on alpha, such that the fundamental solution x satisfies mod of capital X of t is less equal k e raised to alpha t for t greater equals. Okay, this can also be proved in the similar. So this completes the part of neutral linear delay differential equations. Thank you.